Okay, stop is in place at 54. Let's see if we can break 2 days high. Ask prices to go up. See if we can hold the area. If we get stopped out, we will have momentum against us. No, 92 ticks, Dirk. See if they can give us a reversal candle. Okay, stop to break even. Don't know if you guys were looking at the amount of contracts that were sitting at 70, 56, 70. But it was 130 against 40. on 116 and on 56.69. Let's see if we can hit the first target here. That is sitting right at the hole number. Okay. Let's see what we get on the last one. We have enough room. Average daily range high of 2 days sitting at 46. So we have enough room here to run for 2 days. If we look back at 2 days price action, we just have a normal trading trading day, but it just took a little bit longer in order to get the move out of it. And that's the benefit of using this kind of candles instead of time-based candles. Okay, Derek. Last Thursday. Okay. Yes, I know the if I can remember, we were stopped out in order to get a higher high in place, and then all of a sudden there was a drop in price with a break of the low of the day, Anthony. Yes. Let's see if they can give us a pivot in place. 18 will give us a pivot. Okay. Breaking the high again. Let's see if we can hit the last target here. Probably ending the day here with a home run. Okay. Just give me a minute, guys, and I will do the daily recap here.